Hi gamers, are you looking best Metroidvania in this early 2024? Then you've come to the right place. This time, I will show you best new and upcoming Metroidvania games that will release in this Q1 2024. So, without further ado, let's get started. Hunter X, codenamed T, is the newest Metroidvania game. It tries to stand out by combining a 2.5D visual style with stylish animations. In the sequel, you will play as Tayo, a devil hunter navigating a futuristic cityscape before being teleported to a fantastical setting filled with monsters and challenges. The combat system, combining Souls-like and platformer formula with parry system, stands out as a core mechanic that makes the game fun for people who are good at it. Dragon Loop is a Metroidvania set in a fantasy world where players can travel through a world with strange time changes and explore. You will play as C, who has the power of Ouroboros that allows the players to walk through walls, teleport, block, dodge, and summon various practical plans all with one button. C has to go back the 5 days before the destruction of the world and try to figure out how to save it. The Mobius Machine is Metroidvania adventure with detailed 3D visuals set in a vast alien world that features dynamic combat and heavy emphasis on exploration. Player will fight against the dangerous animals and killer machines while revealing the secrets of the planet and finding a way to escape. The game also allows the players to acquire gear that will make them more mobile to get into new areas. Skeletron: The Chronicles of Ericona is Metroidvania action platformer with RPG elements that inspired by games like Castlevania, Blasphemous, and Dark Souls. The player takes on the role of Derek Ericona, a lord who was supposed to die by betrayal but choose a worse fate instead. The game's story is shaped by choices that will define your journey, and you can unlock unique upgrades for movement and combat to expand the world. The game features bloodthirsty monsters, different creatures, and epic boss battles. Rin: The Last Child is a dark Metroidvania action game set in a mystical world where you play as Rin, the last child of the creator, on a journey to restore the order. The game offers 18 elemental spells from 3 categories: attacks, defense, and utility. Rin is portrayed as a demigod capable of obtaining the power of aspects to full and develop her magic. The game offers a mix of exploration, combat, and puzzle solving. Mira and the Legend of the Djinns is an upcoming pixel art style Metroidvania that inspired by Moroccan culture and spiritual traditions. The story follows the adventures of Yuba, a treasure hunter who travels the kingdom, and Amira, the mysterious djinn who has lost her memories. The combat is fast-paced, and you can switch between weapons and elemental modes on the fly even in the middle of combat. The game features 4 different weapons, each one related to one of the 4 primal elements that represent the powers of nature of djinns. Emberbane is a Metroidvania pixel action platformer that revolves around protagonist Opelia's journey to slay the malevolent elemental gods and restore balance to the land. The game features precision platforming and combo-driven combat with the ability to harness the power of 4 elements: fire, water, earth, and air. The game is heavily inspired by Avatar: The Last Airbender and Devil May Cry. The game also features epic boss battles that require skills, strategy, and determination to overcome challenges. Biomorph is a dark Metroidvania game that shows great promise. The game's presentation is top-notch, with smooth animations in both cutscenes and gameplay. The gameplay involves leveling up your character, acquiring new abilities and blueprints. One standout feature is the Biomorph ability, which allows her to possess enemy corpses and gain temporary power-ups. This mechanic adds variety to the gameplay and hints at the potential for creative use in the full game. Nevergrave, The Witch and the Curse. It's an action game that combines elements of Metroidvania and roguelite, with a curse hat that aids you on your journey, along with variety of magic and the ability to possess your enemies. The game features village building and farming elements. Players can use materials collected in the dungeon, build new facilities, and cultivate crops in the fields. The game supports up to 4 players and offers gameplay that constantly changes depending on the synergy of traits associated with magic. Ultros is 2D psychedelic Metroidvania action platformer, takes place in a vast alien landscape where you wake up stranded after crashing your ship. The game explores meta themes of mental health, life, death, and karmic cycles through deep lore and environmental storytelling. The game features a unique loop-based mechanic that allows you to start at over key moments in the story, providing opportunities to unfold secrets, unlock different areas of the world, and new abilities on a branching skill tree. Tales of Kenzera is a single-player Metroidvania platformer that follows the journey of Zhao, a young shaman who bargains with the God of Death to bring his Baba back from darkness. Zhao can manipulate time and crystallize enemies using the power of the Moon Max or launch fiery spears with the Sun Max. The game includes rhythmic combat, allowing you to use cosmic powers from the sun and the moon to defeat various restless spirits. Momodora Moonlit Farewell is a Metroidvania action game and the latest installment in the Momodora series. You will play as Momo, a high priestess from the village of Koho, who embarks on divine mission to save her people from imminent destruction. The game features stunning pixel art with gameplay that focuses on melee combos, dodging enemy attacks, and firing arrows. Additionally, the game includes a sigil system that allows for highly customizable playstyles. Animal Well is a Metroidvania platformer that focuses on puzzle solving. It draws inspiration from survival horror, adventure games, and classic Nintendo titles such as original Zelda and Metroid. The game challenges players to master spacing and jumping before introducing other abilities. Players can collect items to manipulate the environment in interesting and significant ways and encounter visually stunning creatures. Prince of Persia: The Lost Crown is a highly anticipated Metroidvania that introduces players to a new protagonist named Sargon, a warrior from a group called the Immortals. The combat revolves around Sargon's swordplay and parrying mechanics. Executing perfectly timed parries not only adds depth to the combat, but also triggers visually impressive animations. One standout feature lies in the ability to manipulate time, with the power to dash forward and avoid attacks, and also serve as a checkpoint, enhancing both the strategic and convenient aspect of the game. Nine Souls is a Metroidvania action platformer inspired by Sekiro, Hollow Knight, and Katana Zero. The game is set in a futuristic Asian cyberpunk world and follows the story of Yi, a legendary hero who aims to defeat powerful tyrannical rulers in the deserted realm. The combat revolves around precise timing, with parrying enemies' attacks opening up opportunities for combos. You can also use special skills that require energy, which can be replenished by deflecting attacks. The game includes a variety of enemies and bosses, each with their own patterns and weaknesses. So, that's it for today. What do you think about this list? If you know another best Metroidvania games in this Q1 2024 that I haven't mentioned yet, feel free to tell us in the comment section below. Don't forget to like the video and make sure subscribe if you don't want to miss another great list. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.